We're having another Daily Toast, and today's Daily Toast is Sonic Advance for the Game Boy Advance, and I must say, this is one incredible game, right? So, it's Sonic's return to classic 2D platforming, because everything before this was like Sonic Adventure 1 and 2, 3D, right? And everything before that was like Sonic R, Sonic 3D Blast, and stuff. We haven't seen a good 2D Sonic side-scroller since Sonic and Knuckles, right? Unless you count Knuckles Chaotix, which almost no one has played. So, Sonic Advance had good physics, good graphics, they had some throwbacks to the old Sonic games, and it came as just the perfect transition game to get us Sega kids into Nintendo, right? Because this was right after the Dreamcast had fallen and Sega turned third party and Sonic games became Nintendo games. So it's cool that they started so strong with this, Sonic Advance. Like I said, great physics, great gameplay, great level design, character roster. Sonic, Tails, Knuckles, that's all you need. But then they also threw in Amy, who almost comes off as a new character because you don't really play as her in any other side-scrolling game, but she's a classic character also, so we love and accept her automatically, right? Toast! So, yeah, this is a really, really well-done game. However, there's one thing wrong with it. The bonus levels in this game are horrible. Horribly bad. Terrible. This would be like a perfect game if not for those terrible bonus levels. Wow, I have the hardest time getting a ring. I think I've gotten like 7 rings in one of them. And of course, that's not enough to progress or to get a Chaos Emerald. And the bonus levels are so, so hard. You know, you go on YouTube, you look up these bonus levels, you see people doing them perfectly. I have no idea how they do them perfectly. I just gave up on even trying to get these bonus levels beaten. It's this whole, if you haven't played them, you're like on a snowboard going through this vortex thing, or I guess you're falling and there's rings coming at you, and the whole 3D space just does not work on a handheld. But even if you put it on your GameCube Game Boy player, it still doesn't work well. I mean, I still just can't get any rings. I can't figure it out. So that's what sucks about Sonic Advance. Besides that, it is an excellent, excellent game. And I wonder if they're going to bring this out on the Virtual Console for the Wii U or the Nintendo 3DS. Because it is a good game. And if you haven't played it, play it. It's good. Play it on your Game Boy Advance or your Nintendo DS or DS Lite or your GameCube Game Boy player. But don't play it on your Nokia N-Gage. Anyway, thanks for watching Daily Toast.